This is first cold process to extract oil out of shale oil.
And the sulfur.
Here that our solvent separated the crude oil out of shale on the top layer. We have spent shale in the bottom layer and the used solvent in the intermediate layer, which can be recycled and reused. And this is the first time in history that we could separate, extract crude oil out of shale at room temperature, atmospheric pressure.